Hi guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. Finally, I'm making a video after long on Masters in Mass Communication and Journalism, where I'm going to tell you कि मुंबई में कौन से colleges हैं that आप look forward कर सकते हो. Masters आपको क्यों करना चाहिए? Will it benefit you? PG और Masters में क्या difference है? So to know all these details, make sure that you watch the video till the end. Let's start with the first question, that doing Masters is helpful. Yes, indeed, in lot of ways. Because I know lot of my students are like, ma'am, my dad is telling me ki masters kar lo after the graduation. And all of you guys finish your TY exam and you are like, ki bhai, ab zindagi mein karna kya hai? Advertising karu, ki PR karu, ki corporate relation karu, ki journalism karu, ki event karu. There are so many options. Indeed, yes. But if you're somebody who hates like, you know, this university curriculum and ye 2 saal ka masters again, then I would recommend ki aap PG program karo, jo ki 11 months to 1 year hota hai. Talking about a master's program, if you are somebody who is like, you know, ki meko PhD karna hai, meko education sector mein kuch karna hai, mujhe abroad jaake koi research paper wagera karna hai on mass communication and journalism kind of thing, then go ahead with master's. That will for sure help you. But if you just want an experience and a practical knowledge, a PG program, which is for 1 year, will also be equivalent. Aisa koi difference nahi aa jayega aapke job mein ya aapke career mein ki aap master's karoge to zyada advantage milega. Aisa kuch nahi hai. So talking about the differences, guys, master's program jo hota hai, wo university affiliated program hota hai, which is offered by university. और फिर कुछ कॉलेजेस ऑप्ट करते हैं कि वो यूनिवर्सिटी के प्रोग्राम को आपको ऑफर करेंगे. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी, इन देयर ओन कैंपस इज प्रोवाइडिंग मास्टर्स इन मास कम्युनिकेशन एंड जर्नलिज्म प्रोग्राम, विच इज डीसेंट. आई वुड नॉट से ग्रेट ग्रेट, बट डीसेंट. मुंबई में वैसे ही मास्टर्स के जो अच्छे कॉलेजेस हैं बहुत कम है. केसी कॉलेज जो कि 2 डिग्री ऑफर करता है व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट मास मीडिया में, first is MA in communication and journalism, second is MA in entertainment media and advertising. ये 2 degree जो है KC college की काफी सही है, but अभी KC college जो है वो Mumbai University में ना आते हुए HSNC University में आता है. So these are the 2 options that you have amazing for masters in Mumbai. Other colleges, you can search on your own. I really don't want to take their name, but जितने भी दूसरे colleges हैं जो masters करा रहे, few of my students have gone there. They are like, ma'am, सही से classroom भी नहीं है, teachers भी नहीं आते हैं, lectures hardly होते हैं, and they have to clear like 4 semesters. As I said, 2 years. So, अगर आपको ये 2 colleges मिलता है तो ठीक है, otherwise masters के लिए there is no other college which is, you know, great, great as you can say. Rather, as I said, you can go for a PG program. Coming to PG program, a post graduation program, ये कोई भी institute offer कर सकता है. उन्हें university से affiliate होने की जरूरत नहीं है. मतलब वो बोलते हैं ना, UGC और university recognized ऐसा program नहीं है. PG program is by a private institute, मतलब individual institute अपना एक curriculum बना के आपको offer करता है. Now when you are selecting a college for PG, obviously it's an expensive course. MA program bhi kafi expensive hi hai. When you talk about PG courses, kuch cheeze hai jo aapko bahut dhyan mein rakhni hai. First thing is obviously the brand value. Knowledge mile, achhi faculty mile aur aap industry mein entry kar sako. But agar college PG offer karta hai, paise to utne hi lega, but agar wo brand association nahi rakhta hai ya khud ek brand value nahi hai, bahut hi unknown average sa college hai, then it won't help you much because वो आपको industry में place नहीं कर पाएंगे सही तरीके से. So when you talk about one of the best PG program in Mumbai, so obviously सबसे पहले आता है Xavier's Institute of Communication, जो कि Xavier College का private wing है, and they offer lot of courses in media. Communication department है, सारे ही courses वो लोग PG program में offer करते हैं. From film to advertising to journalism to mass communication, ये सारे ही programs, 6 to 7 PG programs they offer, and ये साल का उनका जो first list है वो भी announce हो गया. मतलब वहाँ पे ये साल तो आप admission नहीं ले पाओगे because they have just you know announced their first merit list. उनका entrance exam 2 हफ्ते पहले ही खत्म हुआ है, and you know their registration was also quite early. Xavier's, अगर आप next time के लिए सोचो like 1 साल के job के बाद, then that is one of the option. But दूसरे कौन से options हैं? When you will search on internet, you will get lot of options. But आपको जैसे मैंने बताया कि भाई ब्रांड वैल्यू चेक करो, उनका पास्ट जो एसोसिएशंस रहा है फॉर द प्लेसमेंट एंड इंटर्नशिप वो चेक करो, एंड एट द सेम टाइम विच आर द फैकल्टीज, कैंपस कैसा है, किधर है, वो भी मैटर करेगा. टू ऑफ द कॉलेजेस दैट आई वांट टू रेकमेंड, बिकॉज पर्सनली आई नो द फैकल्टी, आई नो द डीन, आई नो द कॉलेज. तो आपको अगर कोई कंप्लेन भी होगी तो ऑब्वियसली आप मीडिया मेंटर को कंप्लेन कर सकते हो. एंड आई कैन डेफिनेटली टेल द मैनेजमेंट दैट द कोर्सेज आर नॉट गोइंग वेल एंड स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट हैप्पी. फर्स्ट कॉलेज आई वुड रेकमेंड अ सेंट पॉल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन एजुकेशन विच इज इन बांद्रा, एंड दे ऑफर 3 PG प्रोग्राम्स विच इज मास कम्युनिकेशन एंड जर्नलिज्म, कॉर्पोरेट कम्युनिकेशन एंड पब्लिक रिलेशन. All three courses are really doing well because after meeting the students, they were like, you know, we are happy doing the course here. They are giving us industry exposure. Faculties are all from the industry. At the same time, they are getting the project, which is like the official project. Matlab ki bachche actual company ke saath kaam karte hain. That is what you need in media. So definitely you can check out St. Paul Institute of Communication. Link is there in the description box. It's Wellinger Institute, which offers 11-month PG program in media and entertainment. Inka jo ye extensive program hai for 11 months is quite extensive, with 360 degree knowledge in media industry, from advertising to PR to digital media to journalism. Everything is included in the course. So if you are someone who loves the management part, the business part of media, you should definitely try this course. Again, the link is in the description box. Go check out the course. The admission is still open. So make sure, guys, that you take a right call for yourself. What's beneficial for you? What kind of course you want to do? Aap sabhi courses ke select karne ke pehle, unka jo course curriculum hai, wo dekho. As I explained, look at their faculties and facilities that they provide. Agar aap film mein kar rahe ho, aur the college ke paas campus aur equipment hi nahi hai, toh please wahan pe mat jao. Koi matlab ka hi nahi hai. If you're doing an advertising and they don't have any ad company collaboration, तो कुछ फायदा नहीं है. बिकॉज मीडिया इंडस्ट्री इज ऑल अबाउट नेटवर्किंग, ऑल अबाउट प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज, ऑल अबाउट यू नो एसोसिएटिंग विद द इंडस्ट्री एज मच एज यू कैन. सो इफ सम कॉलेज कैन डू दैट फॉर यू, यू शुड डेफिनेटली गो अहेड विद दैट. And guys, soon I'm going to announce a workshop for all the students who have completed their TY exams, so that, you know, you can come meet me offline, discuss whatever question you have about your career prospect, about media industry, anything related to media, you can come join the workshop. For more details, stay tuned on my channel. I'll be posting that soon on the community post. I'll make the reel also and put it on Instagram, so you can enroll for that. I hope, guys, the video was informative. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for a lot of such informative videos on Media Mentor. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.